strawberry and vanilla. What's your favorite ice cream? That's a great flavor. Yummy. Jay sounds like Jack for jar. There's a jar here. You might find a jar at home, maybe in the kitchen. It might be full of nuts or cereal or maybe even tea. Jar. Let's turn the page. K sounds like K for kite. And this kite is being pulled in the wind, flying high in the sky. Do you know these colors? Purple, yellow, blue, and red in the shape of a diamond. There it is, kite. L sounds like look, and look, Lucky. There he is, Lucky Wiggle. And he's wearing his favorite purple shirt. Have a look closely. He's awake. He's not asleep yet. But watch out. He might fall asleep. Hi, Lucky. M sounds like M for mug. And there's a mug there. You might like to drink out of a mug. Maybe water or juice. Mug. N sounds like N for necklace. There's a beautiful necklace there. This one has light blue stones and a beautiful pink diamond in the middle. You might like to wear a necklace when you dress up. Maybe as a princess. Or even a ballerina. O sounds like up for orange. There's an orange cut in half. An orange is one of my favorite fruits and it's one of my favorite colors too. Orange. Let's turn the page. P sounds like